Leave me, sir. I could come for your help someday. So please leave me. Okay. Then you have to dance for me and my two friends. Otherwise, they will, including me, kill you and eat each piece of your body. What? You told me you will help me, and as I want now some sort of entertainment, you are backing off. Dance for us, otherwise we will kill you. Oh, sorry sir. Self-respect is also an important thing, and I can't go over it. You could eat me, but I will not lose my self-respect until last breath. I am sorry and proud of you that at this death stage you sticked to your personal traits. You can go now and live your life as much as you can.